Yeah, so Trophy Club versus Darren. Darren on first place.
Player. Oh, what the? Who the hell is that? Who is that fucking character? That was not on the character select.
Yo. Oh, you're on first player. My bad.
Yeah, Trophy Club wingnut. The swap.
There was a character I've never seen before in this game. He just the Frankenstein looking guy.
Round one.
No, there was a
not, somebody else. Yeah.
Not Wingnut.
No, somebody else.
On character select.
So we got Wingnut versus Chrome Dome.
Who was that? There's shit I've never seen before.
Chrome Dome, who looks like a hell of a Dull Sim character. Wingnut.
It's a super Trophy Club character.
Darren's not letting Trophy Club be in the area at all. Trophy Club is a small combo. Still alive, eating some
Darren's buttons.
Darren's buttons. Air fireball. Magneto action. Dive attack. Any touch will win it for either player.
Chip death.
There's chip.
Oh, he has super.
Oh, and he gets hit by the Magneto blade. Before Magneto was ever alive, there he is now, taking him
round
down.
Round two, fight!
Round two. Meters get reset, nobody has meter. Some small hits, magnetic blast, dive kick into the slash, into a low kick. Gets hit by a ground pound, but not getting much damage out of it. Wing nuts, smile a little bit, another magnetic blast, air dash, into a jump, but takes some damage. So just some space and Darren trying to get him a small combo. He's getting a hit to him, holding up that meter. Wing nuts in the corner.
Oh, he is super, he is super.
Darren is super. What's he gonna do with this? Oh, he burns it and...
What? Where is he?
Oh!
He gets a mix-up! He gets a mix-up! He
gets a mix-up afterwards!
Yo, what a...
Damn!
Round three, fight!
Round three. Wingnut trying to just keep that positioning, keep the pressure on. Chrome Dome pushes on the
place.
3 out of 5.
Looking over, yep. Oh, he's not.
Oh, he gets hit by a little bit.
Yes, the whole thing is 3 out of 5.
And game one goes to Trophy Club.
Well, Darren, you should have just walked up and blocked.
Turtle combat!
Those characters! The bandage guy and then the other guy. I've never seen them before. As soon as this is over, I'm going to character select. I've literally never seen them. They are not on the character select.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, I didn't even know they were in this game.
Boom!
Game two. Wingnut is keeping some space, throwing out magnetic blast. Darren being a little more patient this time. Now he's just using those long wings to sort him out. Wingnut maintaining pressure, not much damage to him. A quick trade, not in anyone's favor. Couple fireballs being doubled for magnetic blast. Magnetic blast hits a good amount. Big punches. Darren getting some ground here. Letting him take time, but now he's got to deal with the pressure of the guy. He gets another magnetic blast. Does a jumping lead. He's a bunch of punches for his trouble. He's not dying. He only looks so soft here, but he gets up by the jump kick, and that's the end of round one.
Aaron's doing well.
Chrome Dome taking the first round of this match.
Round two. Fight!
We got a Bundy going on in the background.
That drummer's really not working that hard. That keyboard is working less hard.
They both only got 2 frames of animation. That's what we got to work with.
But in the meantime, Wingnut's just maintaining dominance in the neutral. Does not want a Chrome Dome to take him to get into the real pressure. Just be wary about the ball, Tom Tom. He's a magnetic blaster chip. Round two goes to Wing Nut.
Alright.
Kind of an important round right now for Darren. Fight. He loses this and Triple Puck goes up 2 games from 1-0.
He's been doing
alright
though.
He's
been doing 1-1 every game. Dude, that's a lot of fucking damage.
A lot of damage.
He's getting out of neutral. Rounds Darren wins, doesn't let Trophy get a
yeah. Trophy just maintaining air dominance and pressure. But Darren's
on the
ground. I don't care what
I'm doing.
Boom, back
there. Ooh, that's another magnetic blast. He's not this one. Is it by the pound light kick? Okay, game two. Game two to Trophy Club.
Wait, is it 3 out of 5?
Yes.
3 out of 5.
Oh, wait.
ST, baby.
I'm thinking about it, by the way. I'll teach you that
way.
Yeah, you're right.
Game's so fucking fast.
Probably playing
Wingnut. Yeah. Yo, I didn't know there were secret characters. Yo, hey, they were going to the character select and they highlighted characters I've never seen in this game.
Oh, those are the boss characters. They're bad.
Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't even know you could play as them. I was like, what the fuck?
Round one.
Yeah, it's a ROM Wait. Hack, and they just added extra colors. The boss characters.
Boom, back there.
So,
boom, back there.
Yeah, it's pretty much
boom, back there.
It's just the game.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck is happening?
Boom, back there.
That move looks sick. Oh, but he's getting.
Oh, he's stuck in the corner. Air down from the third inch by Wing.
Boom.
We're doing alright.
Just throw him for a
shot. Oh, man.
Don't mix up
room.
Fireball.
Wing
is on the ground. They're not getting much out of it.
Oh my god, I just realized this is a reference color. Fucking okay, 1628. Okay. Giant Robo. An anime.
Hand me my pop.
Foam Down is an anime color. Holy shit. How did I recognize that?
Oh, nice.
Fight!
Yes. It's terrible.
After we're done with TMNT, we're switching to CBS2, by the way.
Okay.
Round three. Fight!
Alright. Match point for Wingnut. Trobo still having it put on screen. Magnetic blast. Wingnut is trying to.
One
gun.
Box jumps.
Boom, back there.
Darren, bring it back.
This character is actually Magneto. Look at that.
Oh, my
Magneto
and
no one.
Boom,
back there.
Boom,
back there.
Boom, back there. It's so slow you can dive after.
That is game. Darren did a
that
right.
Is game.
But Wingnut
cheap shit.
Went 1-1 every game.
Is it the lore? Are you playing around?
I have no idea.
Let me go check out.